and then the consortium partners were announced. Those partners were asked, as part of their deal to become part of the collaboration, to make contributions as well. So what has now emerged as the operative Joint Clean Energy Research and Development Center is something that is mobilizing a total of $125 million. That's the 25 from the United States government, 25 from the Indian government, and $75 million total that has been pulled together from the consortium partners. The partners that have been announced are Lawrence Berkeley National Lab, National Renewable Energy Lab, and the University of Florida on the United States side, and the Indian partners are the Indian Institute of Science in Bangalore, the Indian Institute of Chemical Technology, Hyderabad, and the Center for Environment Planning and Technological University in Ahmedabad. So across all of these three, there are three focus areas: solar, biofuels, and energy efficiency. So I think you can see that not only is the model unique, it's catalyzing new ideas, research, cutting-edge research, drawing on the talents and strengths of both countries, of entities outside of government in both countries, and it's certainly doing more than any of these groups could do on their own.